All right, listen up, y'all. I'm y'all substitute teacher, Mr. Garvey. I taught school for 20 years in the inner city, so don't even think about messing with me. Y'all feel me? Okay, let's take a roll here. Jay Quellen.
Let's go.
Where's Jay Quellen at? No Jay Quellen here?
Do you mean Jacqueline?
Okay, so that's how it's gonna be. Y'all wanna play. Okay, then. I got my eye on you, Jay Quellen. Balake. Where is Balake at? No Balake here today. Yes, sir.
My name's Blake.
Are you out of your...
Blake?
What? Do you want to go to war, Balake?
No.
Because we could go to war.
No.
I'm for real. I'm for real. So you better check yourself. D-Nice. Is there a D-Nice? If one of y'all says some silly name, this whole class is gonna feel my wrath. Now, D-Nice.
Do you mean Denise?
You say your name right, right now.
Denise?
Say it right.
Denise.
Correctly.
Denise.
Right.
Denise.
Right.
D-Nice.
That's better. Thank you. Now, A-A-Ron, where are you? Where is A-A-Ron right now? No A-A-Ron, huh? Well, you better be sick, dead, or mute, A-A-Ron.
Here.
Oh, man.
Why didn't you answer me the first time I said it, huh?
Huh?
I'm just asking, I said it like four times, so why didn't you say it the first time I said A-A-Ron?
Because it's pronounced A-A-Ron.
You done messed up, A-A-Ron! Now take Jack Hennessy's office right now and tell him exactly what you did. Oh, Shag Hennessy!
Principal O'Shaughnessy?
Get out of the room before I break my foot off in your subordinate and churlish. Timothy.
Present.
Thank you. All right, gonna take a little roll here. Jay Quellen.
Here.
You are present. Malake.
Right here.
Uh-huh. D-Nice.
Here.
Good. Jessica. Thank you.
Mr. Garvey.
What is it, A-A-Ron?
Some of us need to leave a few minutes early today.
Oh, is that so?
Mm-hmm.
And what, pray tell, is the reason for this premature exodus?
Yearbook photos. We have to leave 15 minutes early to meet up with our clubs.
All right, you know what? That might work with other substitute teachers, but I taught in the inner city for over 20 years. Now y'all wanna leave my class early so y'all can go meet up at the club. Ain't none of y'all old enough to go to the club! Ridiculous.
Mr.
Did I stutter?
Just then? Yes.
I'm gonna throw you out the damn window. What, Jay Quinn?
Mr. Garvey, we're telling the truth. We have clubs at this school. We have clubs for special interests.
Okay, I see. So y'all wanna play. Y'all wanna play. Yeah, okay, we're gonna play little games. Fine, I'll play. I'm more than happy to play some games with y'all. Anyone who's in a club, stands up. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, there it is. There it is. The usual suspects. What that club are you in, Jay Quellen?
Future Leaders of America.
Okay, okay. How would you know if you're gonna be a leader in the future? Is there a stargate in your bedroom? Can you travel through time, Jay Quellen?
No.
Then sit the flip down. Balake, here's the thing. I don't even know why I'm about to ask you this. Balake, what club are you in?
I'm part of the Spanish club.
This,
You about as Spanish as Rian Seacrest with your big fraggle rock hair.
How about you, D-Nice?
I'm in the chess club.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. You are not in the chess club. The mosquito bite club, maybe.
It's hurtful.
Truthful. There he is. Aaron.
Hey.
What club are you in?
I'm the president of the Glee Club. Why do I talk?
The Glee Club! Like they all have a club dedicated to a TV show. To host Jack Hennessy's office right now before I bust the club up in your butt.
Okay.
Go!
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Mischievous and deceitful, chicanerous and deplorable.
This is Principal O'Shaughnessy. Students, please report to the gymnasium for your club photos.
Fake announcement. Now, does anybody in here have a valid reason for leaving this classroom? Timothy.
I gotta go pick up my daughter.
You're excused.